Hi, I'm Steve McKinney, and today I want to introduce you to the HyperLynx PI virtual lab environment. The HyperLynx PI virtual labs provide you with the ability to do a free trial of the HyperLynx PI software. HyperLynx PI can help you solve some of your power distribution design issues for your PCB. So looking at things like DC drop, understanding current densities on the PCB, which could result in temperature increase on the board, as well as decoupling design and verification, and plane noise analysis and simulation. To get started, we need to go to go.mentor.com/hl-vlab, and that'll bring you to this HyperLynx PI virtual lab page where you can request your virtual lab. Now that we've requested the virtual lab, we can start the virtual lab environment up. This is going to build our virtual system out on our cloud services site. This allows you to run HyperLynx without actually having to install software or request a license. Since the virtual lab environment uses a remote desktop connection, we provided the flexibility of assigning your own port to avoid firewall issues with your company's network when connecting to the remote desktop. Once you've selected your port, you then can connect to the HyperLynx PI virtual lab through your remote desktop file. We automatically create the RDP file for you that will launch straight into the HyperLynx PI virtual lab. HyperLynx PI can help you address different types of design issues in your power distribution network. The first one we're going to look at is a DC drop analysis. And in this analysis, we're going to look at a 1.5 volt power rail. And what we'll see is that there's a neck down region on this power rail, as well as some reduction of copper due to a BGA pin field. Ultimately, this reduces the voltage supplied to the BGA, and we can see that in this 3D plot shown here. Additionally, we can look at a 2D plot of the current density to understand regions of high current density in this power plane design. Decoupling analysis is another part of the HyperLynx PI virtual lab environment that you have access to. In this example, we're showing a pre-layout design where we have some power pins placed as well as decoupling capacitors, and we're going through the decoupling wizard, and it guides you through the steps in order to perform a decoupling analysis. You can choose different types of analysis such as lumped or distributed, as well as setting your target impedance and choosing the location on the power plane where you want to make your measurements for impedance from. So once the wizard has walked you through these steps, we then generate Z parameters as an output from this wizard. And so we see here two plots that are going to be shown for the different two different power pins that are selected on this plane cavity. So one thing we can do in the pre-layout environment from a design perspective is understand the impact of coupling plane pairs together. So we can quickly go into the decoupling or into the stack up editor and change our stack up from a 10 mil separation between power and ground to 3 mils. And what we should expect to see is when we run the decoupling wizard again, that the power plane cavities being coupled together should reduce our overall impedance. And what we see here is that we're able to achieve a much lower impedance out to a higher frequency range by coupling the power plane cavities together. The final aspect of our PDN design that we're going to look at in HyperLynx PI virtual lab is the plane noise simulation. And here we're trying to understand how much voltage ripple is generated by the transient currents of the IC switching. And what we get is a plot of the voltage peaks that are a result of those transients. HyperLynx PI Virtual Lab allows you to have a free hands-on trial of the HyperLynx PI tool with guided labs for both DC drop, decoupling, and plane noise simulation. It's a great way to try out the HyperLynx PI product if you've ever been interested in doing power distribution analysis or simulation.